This move can be performed either from a stationary dribbling position or dribbling towards your defender. From an upright position, drop down quickly into an athletic stance and simultaneously perform a between dribble move to freeze the defender. The between move should be aggressive, as you should dip your shoulder to further emphasize the fake. Your defender should be on their heels. Immediately after you complete the move, gather the ball cleanly and quickly raise up into a shot.